What is that? The light up sign? It is a neon light up. See, wait. Neon? That's the next element. Neon is the 10th element and it was a noble gas of period 2. Neon's weight at 20.1797. Neon's melting point is 24.56 degrees Kelvin and a boiling point of 27.104 degrees Kelvin. Neon's density is 0.9002 grams per liter. Neon was discovered in 1898 by Sir William Ramsay and Morris Travers. Neon was named after the Greek word new. Amounts of neon are found in the Earth's atmosphere of 1 part in 55,000, or 18.2 parts per million, about 0.00182% by volume, and 1 part in 79,000 of air by mass. Neon is about two-thirds as dense as air. Neon is the fifth most abundant element in the universe, following behind hydrogen, helium, carbon, and oxygen. Neon's rarity is fairly expensive, about 55 times more expensive than helium. Neon's mass abundance is about 1 part per 750. While neon glows reddish-orange, the other nobles could create other light-up signs, like this one for example. This one says, music to watch boys too. Neon has 16 unstable isotopes, and 3 stable isotopes, which makes 19 isotopes in all. Neon is the second of these 3 rare elements to be discovered, and it was immediately recognized as a new element from its bright red emission spectrum. Stay tuned for sodium. Wow! These neon signs glows in the dark.